400 people working at a local factory that has been open for more than a century will soon lose their jobs. Riverbend Foods is closing its plant on River Avenue in Pittsburgh. The company says it has been trying to keep operations going, but they no longer have the means to do so. They expect to close the plant on July 31st.